IIT Delhi 6.2, for IIT Kanpur 10,000. So I think this is Amit, and you are my channel person in this Gosal video. As I have already provided you all 23 IIT safe rank for CSE brand, so here I am going to provide you with any type of brand. That is, you just want the tag of IIT, and soon I will try to provide you with mechanical branch, civil branch, electrical branch. What will be the cutoff expected this year? You also know for lower branch the demand is getting decreased, but many people wants to get the IIT tag. So that's why I'm providing you the information here. Also, many people are leaving IIT, that is lower branch, to get NIT with CSE or BITS with CSE, Manipal, other colleges are there as well. So here I will provide you the information regarding male and female, what type of category for Josaa round 6, for general EWS, OB, CSE, ST, everything. So first, let's get started with IIT Roorkee. Lower branch, if you talk, lower means any possible branch of this college, up to 13,300 you will able to get. If you are general, female 21,800, that is general male female I have discussed. After slash you can check for female student, I am discussing only male. OPC 5.5, EWS 2.2, SC 2.9, ST 1.8,000. Now if you talk about for IIT Guwahati, 11, 4.2, 1.8, 2.6, 1.5,000 will be the expected cutoff of this year. For female you can check after the slash. For IIT Kanpur, 10,000, 4.9, 1.9, 3 and 1.7,000. Here I would like to inform you about my complete counseling guidance program. That is, once you register with my guidance, I will be available for you all the time. First you need to contact me, thereafter you need to do the registration. It is not like others who will take the money on website, they will contact you after 5 days, then your counseling will be done. You will not able to do it carefully. So I will be guiding you in the next section of the video. You will able to check the detail of my guidance. If you want, you can contact, there is a nominal charge for that.
So I think this is Amit, and here I will explain you about the college selection process and how I will guide you through my guidance, as I am doing it from last 5 years. So here you will be getting the complete process help, that is up to admission is done whenever you register with my guidance. So here sidewise you can check the complete detail, that is for all type of counseling, Josaa, CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, MSTCT, UPTU, BITS, all type of counseling you can check sidewise the detail about. Means whatever counseling you will do across India, I will be guiding you your state level counseling as well. So here you will be getting the best college selection, college comparison, you should join this college or that college, and the most important thing is priority order, how you should fill the choices on a daily basis. This is a unique type of counseling where I will be connected to you all the time from 10 a.m. up to midnight. Every day I will be available, and the important thing is that most of the people will take less money, but they will just mail you through the mail, that is the choice filling list. But counseling means one mentor should be with you every time so that you will not do the mistake.
So now if you talk about the other IIT, that is IIT Kharagpur, 18.6, 7.1, 2.9, 3.5 and 1.8,000, that is all the category I have discussed. Now if you talk about for IIT Dharwad, so here is the information. For general 17.6, OBC 5.8, EWS 2.8, ST 3.4, ST 1.5,000. For female you can check after the slash. For IIT Delhi 6.2, 3.2, 1.3, 1.9, 1.2. You may be having the confusion whether I should go with the lower IIT with CS branch or upper IIT with lower branch. So everything will be discussed once you register with my guidance, because there can't be a general information regarding every student, because some student wants to do higher study, some student wants to do better placement. So it depends on that as well. IIT Bombay 5.8, 3.3, 1.4, 1.9, 1.1,000. For Madras 12.5, 5.5, 2.2, 2.9, 1.2,000. For Indore 12.3, 5.1, 2.2, 2.8 and 1.5,000. Now if you talk about for Jodhpur, it is 16.8, and for OBC 5.8, EWS 2.8, SC 3.3, 1.8 for ST. For IIT Patna 16, 5.5, 2.5 and 2.9,000, and for ST it is 1.5,000. For female you can check after the slash, don't be confused. And for IIT Hyderabad 10, 4, 2, 2.5, 1.2. For Gandhinagar 12.7, 5.3, 2, 2.5 and 1.4,000. For Roper 14, 5.4, 2.3, 2.6, 1.5,000. For IIT Bhubaneswar it is 16, 5.5, 2.5, 2.6, 1.7. For Varanasi, that is also called IIT BHU, 20.3, 6.9, 3.4, 3.1, 1.7,000. For IIT Bhilai 15.4, 5.2, 2.3, 2.6, 1.5,000. For IIT Jammu 17.3, 5.9, 2.7, 3.1, 1.3,000. For Tirupati it is 16.2, 5.5, 2.5, 2.9, 1.5,000. For IIT Palakkad, here is the information, 16.7, 5.7, 2.5, 2.9, 1.4,000. Many people will ask in the comment section, I'm sure, for which branch you are telling. So this is the branch that are having highest cutoff. Highest means up to very high rank. If you want to get for mechanical, civil, electrical, chemical, just try to comment down. I will try to make the video on that as well. For ISM Dhanbad, here is the information: 16.6, 5, 2.6, 3, 1.5 thousand. For IIT Mandi, 13.8, 5, 2.1, 2.9, 1.5 thousand. For IIT Goa, 14, 5, 2.3, 2.5 and 1.1 thousand. So this was the complete information regarding all 23 IIT of India regarding the Josaa Counselling 2023 up to 6 round. What you can expect with the lowest possible branch, that is up to very high rank, what you will able to get, different category I have discussed. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting everything at the right time in the same channel. Thank you.